I'll go out in the gutter, but I don't belong.
Yeah?
You know, they can't throw us fellows out. Those days are over. I won't let... Wait a second. We're all connected here. Wait a second here. I don't know if you know this or not, but this name Healy and Healy is known from coast... Wait a second, will you please? Listen, don't be ignorant. This name Healy and Healy should be up here in those Chinamen should... Listen, will you stop that nonsense?
Now, you keep on popping off, and I'm going to smack you in the kisser.
I can't hear you.
I'll smack you in the kisser.
You can't bluff me. Hey, Curly, give him a few words.
You can't do that to us. I can't, why?
Go
you
ahead,
can't
Curly.
Do that.
You bet your life. You bet your life you can't do that to us. Listen, Curly, when he throws a punch, don't forget. Duck.
What?
I say when he throws a punch, don't forget. Duck. I forgot to duck. Let me tell you one thing, young fella. Listen here. You've thrown us out of the theater into the gutter, and you hit me on the head. Now you cross our name off the board. I'm warning you now. I'm warning you. Don't go too far.
So what?
Baron Munchausen, welcome to Cuddle College. Welcome, welcome, and thrice welcome.
You're welcome.
Hey, boss. Hey.
Now?
Not now, you mug. I'll tell you when.
I want you gentlemen to meet the faculty. This way.
Now, boss?
No, can't you remember how we rehearsed it?
Comes after the cheer. Ooh.
Now, girls, let's give the Baron the good old Cuddle College yell.
Ready? C-U-D-D-L-E.
Okay now, boss.
Okay, fire on the count of three. Are you ready? One.
Two. Three.
Oh. Gentlemen, where do you want me to put the bags?
Put them under the bed.
Boys, put the bags under the bed.
Better and keep ringing till you wake him.
What's the matter with you? Don't drop my ace. Don't you know how to play bridge? You gave me the nod.
Hey, we're playing for money, no signals.
I can't concentrate. That phone. Get your stuff. Ready?
Yeah.
Can't you hear we're busy? Call back later. Yeah, call back later. Get back to the game. Get back to the game.
All right.
Wrong number. I guess I told her. People bothering you. Have you guys got any tricks?
Have we got any tricks?
Yeah.
Hey, show him that trick. We got a trick where I get up on his shoulder, and while I'm up there, he drinks a cup of coffee.
See, you drink a cup of coffee?
Yeah.
You like sugar in your coffee?
Sure.
Ooh, there's a lump.
Oh, yeah. Wait a minute now. I'm going to deal these cards.
You what?
I'm going to deal a card.
I'm the boss, ain't I?
Yes,
I'll deal. I'll hit you a crack and a kisser. Oh. I'll do all the dealing. Here. There's a four for you. There's an eight. That's for me. There's an eight. And there's a two. No.
Noontime means luncheon for someone. Nighttime means sleep for the same. Daytime means brightness for someone. But to me... Come on, stop that, will you, please? But to me, they all mean... I must be in the wrong theater or something. The rain.
Okay, don't
be
right.
Just stop a second. Boys, I'm not bothering you fellas, am I?
That's all right. Go right ahead.
Okay.
Shut her up, boys.
Noontime means luncheon for someone. The phone is ringing. I gotta answer the phone. Hello, what? Don't tell me everything is all right in the market. Yes? I've got it, fella.
Stop it! Oh.
Mickey Finn and his gang have been captured, and they've confessed to the mushroom murder. You're free, boys!
We're free! We're free!
Here, boys, say a few words, will you?
You are. I am the Shadow.
Boo!
Hey, you gonna eat that chicken alone?
No. Maybe if I wait, I'll get some potatoes.
What kind?
Mashed.
You got 'em. Hey, what do you think you're doing, playing poker? Quit stacking a deck.
Oh! The puckless persimmon. You're worth 10 grand to me. Oh! Oh!
Sorry, there's no more room.
See that? Oh!
Can you spell cat?
Certainly.
Spell it.
Cat. K-I-T-T-Y. Pussy.
She's very attractive.
Oh, a woman. Boom, there it is.
No, Rockford.
Rockford.
Circumstance. If at first you don't succeed, keep on sucking till you do succeed. Dear Santa Claus, tell me what you want.
What's the matter with you? What are you playing around for?
Oh, but it's that door.
Never mind the door. I'll fix it. Go get some water.
What a nitwit. I never saw a guy like that.
I didn't know you were standing there, Mo. I wouldn't have slammed the door.
Oh, you slammed it?
Yeah.
That's all right, kid. Hey, is that a spot?
Where?
Yeah. Now go on, get busy.
I don't want any more trouble with you either.
Okay, okay.
Well, get to work. I gotta make myself another sandwich.
I hope you choke. How do you like that? No more jelly. Guess I'll have to eat cheese. Gotta get some bread. You cockeyed soap. You troublemaker. I'll get some more water and be right back. Oh! Down that door again. And this too.
Valuable antique. You muttonhead.
Oh! Oh! Larry!
Hold it, kid. I'll get it in a minute. Now, hold it still. There we go. There.
Oh! 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 Oh.
No!
You know, there's 1,000 reasons why I shouldn't drink.
No kidding.
Yeah, 1,000 reasons. But I can't think of one right now.
Hold it. I got an idea in the back of my head and it won't come out. Help me.
No!
Number, please.
Get me information.
Help, police, Marines. It's for you.
More, more, faster.
Oh. Homogenized.
You're not going back to the studio today.
Harry needs a little help. It's a mitzvah, you know. I need to keep busy.
You've got your garden.
It's not the same thing.
Oh.
I'm late.
Ha ha ha!
Could we?
No.
This is all your fault.
No, it isn't. Oh.
Oh, a radio.
You want to take the $32 or try for the $64?
I'll go for the $64.
Okay. Why can't a chicken lay a loaf of bread?
She ain't got the crust.
You win.
Gimme. Gimme.
Get out of here and take that radio with you. Get busy.
You don't like it, I can always get another stooge.
Come on, Mr. Healy. He doesn't mean anything by it. He's just a little sensitive.
Is that right? It's a lucky thing tonight's your last show. That guy you clubbed with a bear, what if he sues?
Say, listen, one of these days he's gonna be telling his grandkids about the night he got to play a sketch with the great Ted Healy. Beat it! Here you go, boys. You earned your keep tonight.
I'll tell you, Mo, that guy gives me the willies.
Everything gives you the willies. You put a leash on your own shadow if you can keep him from following you.
When are you gonna stop letting him chisel us? The box office guy says Healy makes a grand a week and all we see is a lousy C-note. He can't get away with that.
Oh, yes, he can. He's the headliner. Look, I know he's rough, but we're stooges, a dime a dozen. Just take the money and keep your mouth shut, and we'll be okay. Okay?
Chicken, eh? Come on.
I said, oh, shut up! Not in the head, you know it's soft. Oh, oh, that hurts.
Here, come on.
Hi! Incidentally, do barbecue have pits?
Quiet.
Ow! Got a girl, Fifi. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, Mr. Bob!
Oh, 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 oh! Let the girl, let the girl, let the
girl! Now remember, folks, this is a Miracle Pictures AAA feature. They're getting behind this and putting every dollar they own into it. So we're going to finish it this morning, develop it this afternoon, and preview it tonight. I want you to remember the slogan of Miracle Pictures. If it's a good picture, it must be a miracle. All right, now, Tab. In this opening scene, you're discovered playing cards with Pedro the Mexican. Now, who's playing the part of Pedro the Mexican?
I am, sir.
Good casting. Now, in this card game with Pedro, you discover in the middle of the game that he's cheating. You remember the dialogue?
Yes, sir.
All right, places, everybody.
My places.
Roll them.
Scene one. Speed.
Action.
So that's how you win, eh?
You cheat.
You accuse me of cheating?
Yes, I do.
For this, I kill you.
Cut. Hold it. Double. Roll it.
Speed.
Action. Save the lights.
Save the lights.
Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Wait. Please, please. That was a grand scene, Tab.
Thank you.
Scintillating piece, scintillating.
Now, in this next scene, you're wandering over the desert utterly alone. Oh. You haven't had water for days. You're dying of thirst. You remember the dialogue?
Yes, sir.
All right, then, places.
Places! Roll them. Scene two. Speed. Action.
Water. Pedro, please give me some water.
See, you want some water,
yes,
huh?
Yes, please.
All right, I give you some water. All right, boys, give him the water.
Cut! Hold it. Double.
Sensational. I've never seen anything. Please. That was a grand scene. Grand.
This man is the sensation of two continents. Due to existing conditions, he was smuggled into this country by way of the Iranian pipeline. He speaks very little of our language, and I was asked to act as his interpreter, which I will. I take great pleasure in presenting for your approval the Starvanian refugee, the Maharaja of England's Omen. The Raja never on any occasion uses a helper, assistant, or confederate. But for this particular group of tricks, we'd like to have a perfect stranger. One who is not known.
Here I am.
Thank you very much, stranger.
Yes, sir.
And now this man has never seen us before. Have you?
No, not since the last rehearsal.
You idiot. What does this Raja do?
We shall see. Uh-huh.
Raj, Raj.
Hello, Doe.
Hello, Doe.
President Salakadi says he asked to ask you, what did your patriarchy do?
I do nothing.
Oh, boy. The Raja says he is an expert pistol shot, marksman, and sharpshooter. That he has spent the better part of his life as chief pistol instructor in the Bulgarian junior FBI. His pistol record, none of my shots, but of a possible 300. Oh.
Yes, what will be his first trick?
We shall see. Uh-huh.
Raj.
Oh, hello. Hello.
The Empire sees Holt Hotel to ask if please if you will do it first trick, eh?
Razbanyas, Yachibini Foot. Also, Resinas.
That Resinas, you're going to hit it?
That Resinas, I'm going to smash it.
Oh, boy. The Raja says that at this time he will, without the aid of a telescope, shoot a raisin from the top of this gentleman's head.
Hey, wait a minute. Shoot what raisin from which gentleman's head?
Oh, pardon me for calling you a gentleman.
Oh, you may.
The raisin, California style. What's that in your hair, son?
That's a mole.
That mole's walking. The raisin.
Hello, Don.
Hello, Don. Raspanyas Yachibini Foot, Master Edison.
You now can see it?
I can no look at it.
The Raja says that the lights in the auditorium are destroying his eyeballs, what's left of them. Take the blue light off. Take the white light off.
Take the Raja off.
By golly, he did it.
Yeah, he shot them all and left the raisin there. Yeah.
Well, you're too late.
What's the matter with you? You're trying to hurt someone? Why, you...
Look!
Now look what you did.
It's not my fault. It was a chain reaction on a saw, see? Saw.
Oh, a punster, eh?
Where's that hammer? No, where's that hammer?
Not that!
Give it to me!
Anything but that! No, no, please! Oh, no! Give me a hammer!
Oh, boys!
No, no, no! I'm a victim of circumstance!
I'll circumstance you!
Those morons!
Hey, quit horsing around, you two. You're disturbing my coffee break.
Oh, boy, donuts. Where's mine?
They're small. Why don't you have two?
Okay. Oh, now look what you did, Mo. You got donuts stuck in my ears.
Hey, you're in luck. They got a donut remover right here.
What's a donut remover?
It's one of these. Donut remover.
Huh, what are the odds of that?
Hey, Mugwumps. Mother Superior's looking for you!
Yeah, let me get him.
Uh-oh. That's it.
Mo? Larry? Curly? Is that...
What are you trying to pull? The teddy we knew was this tall and only had one shoe.
Hey, it is you.
The mother, she passed on several years ago. Hunting accident. Wait a minute. Where are you guys living?
You know, the Ritz-Carlton on Oak Street?
Oh, sure. You know, I've got an idea. Why don't you guys come crash at my place?
Thanks, Teddy Bear, but we're gonna stay put. We got too many irons in the fire right now.
iPhone?
Hello? Hello?
There's nobody there. Oh, that's great. Oh, so good to see you guys.
Box in your head. Teddy was trying to help us out, and you blew him off. What gives?
We'll help us. Kids, we'd come up with the cash, and that's just what we're going to do.
Yeah, how?
$72 is our ticket to riches.
Riches? Whoop, 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 whoop. How do you figure?
Us? I always wanted to be a farmer. To the farm.
To the farm.
To the
farm. We will go.
Lydia, you won't believe who I saw today. I wasn't paying attention, and I literally ran in.
I'm fine.
Anyway, I'm thinking...
Hello, Maritza. You're getting your color.
Ralphie, realizing there's a problem is half the battle.
Hey, look!
What are you doing?
Only selling the finest farm-raised salmon in the county.
This is a golf course.
So what? We let him play. Do your job. Cart path only.
I'll cart path you, you guy! Gotcha!
Hold on! Come on, Joe! We're trapped like rats!
Speak for yourself, rodent.
Why don't we go live with Teddy when we had the chance? Now we got no Teddy, no seat.
Back off!
I won't.
Go. Get out of here! This is all your fault.
Hey.
You start with that.
With you. You are the cause of all of our problems since day one. But no, the great and powerful Mo is too lazy to squeegee you the pool. Get up that day, you mess it up for all of us.
Now, being with you two is like dragging around a couple of boat anchors.
Stop it!